We're going to make some super quick and easy mayonnaise today. Six ingredients. We have an egg yolk, Dijon mustard, white wine vinegar, some salt, we've got water, and finally some vegetable oil. Pop it in a nice tall container, and then we're going to grab a hand blender and give it a good whiz through. Straight into the bottom. When the bottom of the mixture turns from yellow to white, you can move the hand blender to mix in the rest of the oil. It's as simple as that.